Magnificent. I never expected I might escape alive. My name is Frick. I am known as a sage. I thought to claim a demon soul or two for the sake of my magic. But just look at me now. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I thank the stars that my confinement lasts no longer. I owe you my life. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus. I have been enfeebled by my long imprisonment. But I can still move my legs, and I can make it back to the Nexus.
Oh my, how has this god abandoned us for King Alant? Failing to show proper respect? Oh, Mbasa.
Back in the time that King Alant left on some strange business, then returned with horrible demons in tow. Soon, the land was ravaged by soul-starved madmen.
My spine shudders just to think about it.
If I did not have my miracle stone shard, keepsake of my grandfather, I may not have survived.
I have sinned. I swore allegiance to Saint Urbain, but was of no use to him. And now I have run away and abandoned his augustness.
A warrior from afar.
May you enjoy victory in battle, Mbasa.
You saved Master Frake, did you not? Then I was right to bend the rules and teach you a few tricks. I am grateful to you for your service. Do you see how important selfless acts are in this dreary world?
What is it? Are you still begging for magic lessons? Oh, so be it. It's better than having you bother Master Frake.
Master Frake prefers to work alone. Do not dare to bother him by gabbing about trifling nonsense. He's on the verge of discovering something that will rival even the demon souls.
Be careful how you use it.
I have a proposal for you. Could you bring your demon souls to me? As I determine more about the essence of the soul, I can teach you new magic. A demon's soul is no mere amalgamation of lesser souls. You have your wits about you. Surely you understand. Have a connection to the disciples? Do not pay any attention to them if they speak poorly of me and my magic. Prayer is for the foolish, quaint, and soon to be dead. And heaven forbid the day you find out what their so-called God really is. I am fully prepared. Please fetch me more demon souls. I can still be patient, my fine magician friend.